Welcome back, dear listeners. It's time once again to put aside all you think you know, all you believe to be. Man cometh. Tonight, we bring you the final chapter of The Mothman Cometh. When last we left off, three mischievous kids were crossing a railroad bridge when they were beset on by a terrible beast swooping down from the skies.
Train's gonna derail.
Or maybe the bad thing is the train's squashing us like June bugs.
What are we gonna do? We can't jump. And It's too late to run. The train's almost here. Look out! That thing's coming back.
Kelly, I got your message from the dead drop. I've been waiting up here for you, but I'm starting to get kind of worried. You're probably just hiding in the hedges from those robots, but I'm gonna go look around for you just in case. If you get this, just stay here. I ran into a few adults who used to live in the big houses here, and they say that we can stay for as long as we like. I told the other kids, and everyone's pretty sure they're cannibals. I don't think it's true, but we should probably try to move on from here if the folks here are taking notice. There you are now. So, Bye. Anya, I know we're just supposed to leave useful things in the dead drop, so we don't take up a lot of space, but I wanted to tell you something. You're so practical and thoughtful, and you always notice the good stuff first, and you always give me things so I can make it out here. You're really special to me. I'm sorry if this makes you mad to hear,
You probably don't like me like that. I know I was a great behind you when this war happened. I guess we have to take chances now, though, right? I'll wait for you in the big cabin where we stayed during the field trip. And maybe we can talk about it, okay?
Thank you. Ugh!